Hello, Warlords of the Coast, and welcome to League of Legends. This is our 1v1 tournament. Today's date, the 9th of the 9th, 2012, the day it all began. And this match we have randomly drawn Chris versus Matt. Chris playing Azreal and Matt playing Jax. 30 seconds until minions spawn. There can only be one winner. There can only be one outcome. Let's see if the underdog Chris can manage to pull off a few moves to excite us. Let's skip forward a little. Speed it up a little. Let's get things going.
Minions have spawned.
Yes, they have. And you can see Jax waiting in a bush. Good starting tactic. Ready to pounce. And indeed he does. Straight away in with the pounce. And straight away the shield gets used. With Chris having to pull out of his summoner spell straight away. That should make things a little easier for Matt there. I'm gonna try speeding through. There's the first kill. I don't need to speed through. This is an outcome we were expecting. 1 minute 45. Let me just check that. Jump back. One minute 42. The record has been set at 1 minute 42 for the first blood. Now I'm going to speed it up a little bit because I've only got a 15 minutes of footage here. And, well, there's a lot of running backwards and forwards I can see. Let's see if we can keep up with the action at this pace. Yes, he's in again. Just hiding in a bush. Hiding in a bush again? Is it going to be a similar outcome? Oh, hiding in another bush. And turret dive, nearly. He stole the heal. He got his summoner spell sorted. He still got his shield online, so he wasn't really in that much danger. He could have perhaps finished the job. But there's no need for two kills so soon in the game. There's plenty of time for Jax to stomp all over Ezreal. And we're in again! Oh, thought I'd just caught it. Get the healing. Let's keep it speed up. Gonna turret dive. He's turret diving. He's in. Oh, he put the shield on but didn't quite get past him. Ezreal's in a bad way again. He's gonna have to just hang around his turret, which means minion farm gone, XP gone. Oh, quick turret dive, jump, leap, beat kill, and clean up. He's not seemingly worried about the minion farm here. Creep up behind him. I like that. Let's skip that back again. And up. Hey! It didn't do quite as much damage as I was expecting, but that was quite a nice move there from Matt. And again, same bush, the same problem. Ezreal's got a little bit more defense, it seems, now. He's pulled out a ruby crystal. But it's not going to help him too much, is it? He may, if he's got some sort of lane presence, get up there somewhere. He's already leveled up his Mystic Shot to 5. Not a bad choice. But it's looking bad for him again, and he's down for the third time in 8 minutes. Now can Jax get this first turret down? No, he had to retreat. Smash these minions up. And then he's having to retreat a little as well. Ezreal respawns. Same bush, same tactic, same result. He's in, he's out, he's dead again. Really, Chris? Same bush every time. Oh look, and he's now he's gonna go and hide in that bush again, yeah? Check the bush. That's it. Wrong bush. Ha! Oh, he went to his turret to try and get him. Shield on, and Jack's done. 5-0 in 10 minutes. This must be a new record. Well, as it's one of the first matches in the first week, it is a new record. Let's see if any of the others can deal with this sort of brutalizing of a fellow player. Turret down. And he's down again. 6-0 in quick succession. Jax might need to sacrifice himself just to go and get items at this rate. Matt playing a good game. Just cautious. Collect all the healing you can, Matt. Go on. Keep those minion farm going. He's all, still up to 83 minion kills. He doesn't seem to be farming as much. More weight, laying in wait for Chris to just wander on by for another jump on his head and stun him. Jax, the combo. Oh, he's in a bush. He's out! He's in! He's down! He's moving away. What, he's running away. His shield was on. Bit heal and then he's in again for a load of damage. Back in the bush. Oh, why? And he's down. Indeed, unstoppable. And now grab as much healing as you can, Matt, and wait for him to come back again. Let's see. Speed through this. Is another turret going to go down? No, he's not going to get close this time. He's going to keep the healing up. And make sure he gets it maximized. Oh! That was bound to happen eventually. So now Chris has got the evened up turret. No, he hasn't got the advantage, but he may be able to smash that turret. Oh, two turrets down, got a turret advantage. But then he died. But he's got a turret advantage. Win the lane, win the game. He may still be able to pull it back. But as I can see from the footage that we've got 1 minute 44 left, if he doesn't do it on his next life, it's probably all over. Turrets evened, and now nothing to stop Jax from pouncing on him and just dominating. Yep. And smack, 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 smack. It's down. Two more turrets to go. And 1 minute to take him down in. Just tank the turret, Matt. Why don't you? Just tank the turret. Oh, yeah, because you needed that. Go take the other turret. You could have had that as well. Well, I think we know the outcome. We've got 30 seconds. And that turret's just down. I've got to take another look at that. Let's see now. So, Jax concentrates on the turret. Matt focusing on the winning the lane. While Chris does loads of damage to him. Gives him everything he's got. And look at that health bar going down. That is just ridiculous. How much... And he waited. Matt waited for his heal until the very last second. I've got to see it again. Got to see that again. Have we got time in this video? Let's hope. So, Azrael doing everything he can to stop Jax at this point in time. Just concentrating completely on Jax while Jax ignores him. Smashing the turret to pieces. Tanking the turret, because there's no minions around him. He's just tanking that turret, taking all the damage from the turret and from Azrael. Down to how much health? How much health? Let's see now. Down to 289 health. While Azrael is still on 1,478 health. Jax has a heal. We know how it turns out, but just look at the amount of damage that was. That's another massive hit. Down to 440, and he's still at 96. One more hit, and he's going down some more. Jax down to 28 health before using his heal, and virtually winning the game right there and then. Goes and heals up, just for good measure, and we're done. Game, set, and match. First victor, unsurprisingly, Mats Danyard. Unfortunate, Chris, you got the worst draw you could have possibly got in round one. Anyway, better luck next month. And thank you very much. You have been listening to the League of Legends Week 1 Tournament Commentary.